Next up at 126 pounds is Ben Baker from Boston versus Clint Mullen for OCPA.
Thank you. remind you to have your back or next to you so you'll never be alone. We love you so much. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Brian Torres. Our next senior is Mr. Sam Iverson. Sam is the son of Perry and Sean Iverson. He is a four-year member of the Knights wrestling team. He has also been involved in debate team and Spanish club. Sam and his family attend Crossings Community Church. He is thankful for Crossings Christian School because it has laid a foundation for his faith. The school has provided avenues to talk about his faith, provided a sense of community, and has been there as a support system for him through his years at CCS. After high school, Sam plans to attend the University of Oklahoma with an undecided major. Sam would like to recognize Ms. Jonte for helping him mature from freshman to senior year. Sam's parents would like to share, Sam, we are so proud of you for your hard work and commitment to wrestling over these past years. That determination will take you far in life. Let us bring you to be strong and do not give up, for your work will be rewarded. 2 Chronicles 15:7. We love you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Sam Iverson. Our next senior is Mr. Weston Johnson. Weston is the son of Terry Johnson and Eric Johnson. He is a four-year member of the Knights wrestling team. He has also been involved in fishing club, Spanish club, and student council. Weston attends life.
We have another interest. Mr. Matt Shane Iverson, Cross Team versus Federal Ball.
Thank you. Thank you.
35, eight colleges for OCS, for Phil. Thank you.